Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to clear WhatsApp cache on your iPhone. First, let's go into settings, and you're going to scroll down and you're going to select general. Once you have selected general, you're going to select iPhone storage, and then you're going to select WhatsApp. And from here, you'll see the upsize, which is 87 MB. And then the cache, which we'll be deleting, is the documents and data section. As you can see, at the moment, mine is 7.64 GB. Now, to clear the cache, there is no direct button that you can press. But instead, I'll be showing you a workaround by simply going into WhatsApp and tap on settings. Then you're going to select storage and data, and you're going to select manage storage, and from here you'll see the amount of GB that I'm using at the moment is 3.97 GB. Now, to start clearing the cache, you will simply tap on review and delete items. As you can see, mine here were larger than 5 MB. I will tap on that right here, then I will tap on select, and you can select the media that you like to start deleting, and you can go through and select all if you'd like to delete all to free up even more space. For instance, if I should delete these right here, and there you can also go into various chats, for instance, that you had with individuals and clear it. For instance, right here, and you could tap on select all. And you can start clearing them if you like to clear out individual chats. Now, if I should go back into my settings, as you can see, remember it was 7.64 GB. If I should allow it to refresh, you can see it has gone down to 7.46 GB. And you can do that to clear the cache. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and thank you for watching.